It's a story that began in Scotland over 200 years ago, where the Highland clearances had led to widespread persecution and enormous hardship.
The Highlanders were the victims of a new economic order, which put profits before people. A shepherd with a couple of dogs could now manage estates that once supported dozens of families. Those who couldn't emigrate were driven to the coast.